down to under 1k health. And there were a bunch of tier 2 units. Really got saved by a veteran, I see.
Can
you help with the fat boy this time?
What do you?
So how I help him is you just build 4 factories there and you keep producing units. And once you have about 20 of them, you can easily take it with his commander. He needs buffer to overcharge. That's pretty much what he needs.
Yeah, I have almost enough on my own.
I can try.
Can't fight if you're blind, Commander. Build
that
radar.
Yeah, I'm not gonna find a Z. Small boost.
I don't have any, sorry.
Thank you.
Aw, Yip got you, yeah. Shame she didn't get Aeon.
I'm not going Aeon on this map. Terrible. To say the least.
Enemy forces are converging on your position. HQ out.
Such a positive guy. Does anyone have some power for me? I'm stalling like cheers. I wasn't stalling yet though, but cheers. Really close to it.
I need more power! entropy. If you send an engineer to the T3 Max, you should get it no problem. Or, Scout.
To the wait, I can get a free tier 3 Max?
Yes.
So if I get the air, I get the Max?
Yes.
What the you get what?
Didn't you say that?
No, you don't get the mask extractor, you get the units.
Oh, well, you get 53 units, so.
53? What are you thinking?
No, free tier 3.
Yeah, 53, yeah. That makes sense.
You could more easily take out the defending platoons around Fatboy.
Very easily.
You'd have two titans.
That type of weaponry becomes significantly easier. But that being said, they're just the simple T3 units. Like, they're not super duper strong or anything.
They still have shields and DPS.
Yeah, it's nice. I'm not saying it's not nice. I'm just saying, you know, be careful.
Oh shit, it's just...
Yeah, it looks completely the same.
It looks the same.
We need to hit the units there. There's a large platoon here.
Bump into them. There you go.
Please.
Don't have any
energy, I mean. Jammer, please save my issue.
Coming. Commander under
attack. Why do I feel like GPs is doing way better this game?
Because I am.
Thank you.
All right, great. How much do we have? 9K. That is a ton load.
There's still something to use from here.
Terminology.
You can try and build a factory with the Mantis if you need extra engineers.
That was a very Russian pronunciation there.
Well, the Mantis, or...
No, how do you say engineers?
Engineers.
We don't have the radio, do we? No. Explain.
57 or something. 75 is done.
Oh, there's a very large platoon here that we didn't really spot, I think. It's T2 as well. Do you have units? Entropy?
Yeah.
There's a really large platoon there.
Three T1, no, 4 T1 PDs should be enough. Commander
under attack. Ah, Bloody Hill.
Commander under attack.
under attack.
We need to do the nuke, otherwise we're gonna get
nuked again.
Well, primarily I'll get probably nuked again. Or the person that has T3 max will get nuked. So it's not me this time. Does anyone have any power? Cheers. We need to gather troops for the nuke, or we're gonna get in trouble.
I'm quite far behind compared to the next game, last game.
Ah, great, my PD is shooting on the bloody jammer crystal, which can die. It's because the name of the thing is similar to jammer, that's why it's so annoying.
We need units for the nuke, we need them now. Maybe you can make some loyalists with your TP factory. We need fast
are you
units.
Talking to me?
I'm talking to Entropy.
Yeah, Java.
Yeah, I'm now making loyalists, so I'm making two support factories for loyalists.
Probably down there again.
Like it.
Okay.
far is the monkey? You say?
Down below.
Is it going to go here or where?
Could be.
We don't know. You need to scout it, but you need to watch out with your commander, though.
For the monkey or for what?
For the monkey, yeah.
On the right, everything is coming to me. What the fuck?
There's reinforcements though. Maybe you can use those.
They're a big platoon.
Yeah, use the reinforcements. Ask Jammer to give you the reinforcements.
I am dealing with the bottom.
There's also a monkey lord on your left, so watch out for that.
You took out the nuke?
Jammer, if you don't finish that upgrade quickly, there's a Colossus right in front of you.
Where?
No, that's not Jammer, that's me, mate. Jammer's like, whew!
But yeah, Jammer, you still have a monkey lord in front of your base.
Yeah, it's on the bottom, I think.
Yeah, it is. It's really close.
Is it the left one or is it the bottom one?
It's on the right side of the small mountain in front of the artillery.
I really need a different hotkey for our weekly builds.
There's a repeal build button?
Yeah.
Yeah, but I have it on a really bad hotkey. Keep popping it up.
No! It's gonna get that GC down! Ah, this was a good one though!
Not for me. No. I played terrible.
Might have gotten that monkey if my factories were actually building for the last 5 minutes.